Can somebody pick me up?
I would, but...
Oh, I'm a fire.
Good.
Whee!
Nah, please.
What a piece of shite.
Fucking Bantha Poodoo.
Next we'll be calling you Pedo Ken. I have the decency not to call you that at the moment.
Oh, we all know you're the kiddie fiddler.
No? I've never consistently fiddled with kids.
Consistently?
You just do it occasionally.
No?
Coming home, I'm coming home. Coming home.
Is that even a real song?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I feel like it's a blend of other songs.
Who could ever care?
Oh, yeah, I got on the train. But...
Somebody's on the train.
I got off.
Kevin, what do you think of the band Creed?
I've never actually heard any of their songs.
You've never heard Creed?
No. You must have heard a Creed song.
You must have heard a Creed song. Sing one, Birch.
Possibly.
Can you take me higher?
I know that it sounds like that from people's
language.
That is one of their songs.
Okay. With arms wide open. Sucking on Jesus.
Sucking on Jesus?
Yeah, because they're Christian band. Nothing wrong with Creed, really.
Just that they're shit.
Well, they're better than, like, Westlife.
So's a hot, steamy pile of shit.
Okay, they're better than Boyzoned.
Better than two steamy piles of shit.
Okay, they're better than Bewitched.
There's not enough shit in the world.
Do you know the girls from Bewitched?
No.
What?
Do you know them or are you related to them?
There's only like 50 people in your shithole country.
Oh.
Which bit did you are? The first bit or the second bit?
The whole sentence.
You're only renting it from us anyway.
Oh, go fuck yourself.
Where's Ken inside?
I've got him. Yo.
I got him. Oh, why did you die too much?
I said, I got out and said, I'll go get him.
Oh, you pile of crap! Boyzone. Oh! Get on the back! Oh, get out my vehicle!
Get out my vehicle!
I've been listening to too much of your national treasure. What's Ireland's national trailer?
What?
National trailer?
National trailer?
What is Ireland's... I can't even say Ireland. What is...
Fuck, you can't speak.
Ireland's national treasure?
Fucking Mr. Tato Head.
I think it's Cilla Black.
She's not Irish. I think.
She's fucking Welsh or something.
No, she's from Liverpool.
Oh.
See, you're both wrong.
So are you.
Oh. I didn't know that would happen.
It's a fucking train.
Yeah. Oh, have you just seen a car run into a train and blow up?
Yeah, just now.
In the real. There's enough of a fire truck.
Stop doing it, my buddy.
But seriously, who is the Irish national treasure?
Mike, I don't know.
If you had a national treasure of Ireland, who would it be?
You asking it in different ways isn't going to make me go, oh yeah.
Finn McCool.
Is it Michael Barrymore? I can't think of any famous Irish... Oh! Saoirse Ronan! She's alright.
Okay.
And she's surprisingly attractive for an Irish.
For an Irish.
Yeah. Why you die?
Because I didn't know we were fighting people and didn't get out of there. Oh, you fucking dick.
Hey.
I got sniped straight away. How am I getting one shot?
What the fuck happened to Ken? I mean, Merge.
Fuck! Boy just sneezed and died.
I'm gonna get the last guy. Oh shit.
It's a bit damaged.
Just like you.
Oh, I thought that was part of the helicopter. Oh, fuck.
What,
it's
what,
floating in the air for me.
What would you say contributed to you being damaged, Ken?
My parents.